Well, next time you have some caffeine, you might want to think about caffeine as being one of the major causes of cancer. Now, normally, the original coffee break was at 10 o'clock. So that leaves breakfast at 8 o'clock and coffee at 10 o'clock. So that leaves about an hour or two before the coffee was used. What coffee does, basically, it inhibits digestion. It's very hard on your pancreas when the caffeine is ingested with meals. It makes the pancreas work twice as hard, and therefore its relation to pancreatic cancer. So next time you have anything with coffee, or caffeine, it's best to separate it from your meals, about 2 hours, so the digestion can work properly.